Armageddon's next turn, so I hope they wheel it. But we need to do something about that. We needed the world up there, to be honest. That's where she should have put the world in square two in front of me.
That's what I thought she was going to do.
Let me know if you want anything sanct.
Yep, they sacred touched it.
Oh, you double petted?
Yeah, we double petted it.
Smart.
Dude, all these gate returns, man. What the fuck?
Oh, doesn't matter. They're all gonna die in a second. Oh, fucking! You're gonna have to wheel.
Before you arm?
I have to, because I can't hit that Belisar with this much HP.
Okay. Does it matter the lane?
It doesn't matter, because it's probably going to die, so.
Just hope it blocks. Our turn, sir.
I hate to use it like that, but with Grimm's mistake, I have no HP.
What's this?
Because if they hit crit, I would have died. Okay, I have Judge Caitlin for top.
I got Wing Damper and Canum.
Okay, I am gonna have to. I kind of want to get rid of Dragon Hunter Vincent, but I also want to get rid of the Hierophant.
Hierophant's fine. Put your Caitlyn top, and I'll sank it.
Who do you want me to pet?
Anywhere.
Okay, I'm gonna keep it. Or should I pet the Odin again? Can't too late, sorry.
That's easy. Big running too. Yeah, re-pet Odin.
Okay, do you guys want a bit of treachery here?
Sounds good.
I got another sank next turn if you need it. Hope they don't draw wheel.
Almost worse than your foreign.
That's two.
follow the train the opposite of you go. There you see this.
You think I should Tempest the Odin to be safe?
I'm thinking we're gonna have to. I do think that's the best to do. I'll have Arma against him in 7 turns, not really soon, so. And Treachery is back.
Darkbringer. Fuck.
Yeah, what? I'm gonna pet that baby.
HH saying?
Yeah, HH.
I have Elysium Crescent coming out.
That's good.
We're gonna have Flare on against Farkas though. Oh, Fake Heaven helped it.
Hey, HH, what?
I would go ahead. And I don't know now.
Pressing the second time. Double.
It's too late. I'm sorry. Oh, Jace has 61 health. That's good.
Yeah.
I thought it didn't work on Elsie anymore.
It doesn't upgrade her damage. Oh! Actually, no, it had to.
Yeah, like, what the hell is that?
Heavenly Help does work on Elsie. Heroic that does it. Heroic does not.
Oh, that's sorry. Can you kill it?
I got a sank, not much else.
You wasted.
What the fuck? Are you fucking kidding me? That's bullshit.
A Scorch, Jace?
No, I don't have a Scorch, but I do have a Elven Legionnaire if we need it anywhere.
Anyone want to Inspire?
How much does Inspire do?
5.
I mean, if you inspire me, I can armor. But no, I can't. So next turn. Next turn.
Next turn, I will.
Yeah, next turn, I'll actually be a Treachery. No, do now. Treachery. Okay, next turn, that'll be a Treachery. I'm sorry. I should have told you to do it this turn.
Is it right in the corner?
Fuck.
I know. I have.
Do you have anything for that?
Not well. Arma would have been, but Arma's not coming anytime soon.
I can inspire you.
Treachery. Yeah. Well, you're gonna inspire me on, and it's gonna hit Treachery.
Ah.
It's not gonna hit Arma. But that's still just as good at this point, to be honest. So I still say you inspire.
Sure.
Law return.
I got HH. Does Fake have anything else?
Oh my god! Oh, fucking!
Oh.
Fucking auto end. Bullshit. I'm sorry, Saint. That just pisses me off.
Yeah, that series is gonna fuck us for a while, man.
God damn it. I'm a little fucking pissed off about that.
That's big.
Reset.
Well, next turn I'll have Treachery, so. Oh god. I'm sorry guys, that was my mistake.
Oh good. Fake is like super dead though.
Fake will live. Unless it crits.
Wait, 15.
It's just a live even if it crit, but we need HH on it.
Oh no, it won't. Good. Oh god. Talos saved us.
Yeah, bitch.
Now I'm thinking of petting an undead veil though. Next turn.
I got nothing until next turn.
They have nothing at all.
If they wheel, we're fucked.
Yeah, that would be really... That would make me really salty.
Oh. I don't know why they're bothering to kill Kalista when he's just going to kill himself.
We're at least we're putting up a damn good fight here.
They cured Gargoyle. Still charmed.
They dug. Get him over. I'm gonna go and forget the Augustus and the Gargoyle.
Okay. If you ruin the zombie or something, I can put out Fenris.
Oh, holy shit, that is perfect for launching right in front of us. Okay, I can't. Shit. Who do you guys want me to forgetfulness here? I can forgetfulness the Talos, the Bale, and the. Ooh. Forget that. I'm going to say forgetfulness because in two turns I have Arma again.
Where is Purge?
I haven't drawn a purge all game. I was kind of hoping saying that would actually make me draw a purge. Oh, fuck. No. I have a good thing. I kept forgetfulness.
You got a sank for that overseer.
Woo! I don't have a sank. I have no skills.
Pull three.
Oh, they fucked up with
the
zombies.
My god, so close.
What?
Blocking
the pulling a roll in, there it is. Waiting for that.
That was raging.
Turn four.
You got armor.
One more turn, guys. We need to live one more fucking turn.
Oh, fake is pretty fucked.
34.
Do you want me to put my Gargoyle in lane too?
Or hold? God. Fucking dead.
I think I'm just gonna hold Gargoyle for after Arma.
I can't fucking hold the dead.
Nice. Why is she saying it?
I'm hoping they don't sink the. Think it because they think it's gonna fly over and only has one HP. So I'm hoping they don't sink anything. But they might think that I won't Arma with Velen out. Holy shit, this is. Oh no! Fucking! I'm gonna have to Arma over two things now. Over two sanks now.
Can't you dig?
Well, you're gonna have. Relentless is gonna have to dig.
I was gonna dig anyway.
Oh, okay. I was panicking there. I'm like, shit.
But I'd be so big.
Yeah, but she sanked it. I don't get why she did. It wasn't gonna die.
Fake's probably gonna die here.
The fake really needs to be in here with us, you know.
Me, man. Anything for Saria?
No, I have nothing. Oh, there we go.
Faye, can you need something for Heavenly Help?
It's Serio is ridiculous.
Yeah, Serio did a lot, but
I can't even do it.
It was just bad.
I can't even hit.
Serio plus Joe.
It was like
the same
here.
Time.
It was like right there. I couldn't even hit it.
I haven't drawn Purge, and I got two.
We're gonna have to put something to kill that villain.
You can kill the villain.
Okay. Okay, I have a pet here. Do we want to try to get rid of Bale now, or Augustus?
Pet Augie.
No. Actually, I got a pet Odin. One turn and his pet's up.
Okay. Where are my dispels?
Ah!
I have two.
Well, like, yeah, where's the dispels? Where's our purge? You know?
I'm the only one not dying here. Surprised they haven't wheeled and killed you yet.
Well, he would have died if you didn't use it.
But how many do they have on their team?
Two, at least.
We killed one.
We did kill one? I thought we only killed our own. Okay. Okay. Head in two turns.
Bale is fucking so.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Any room?
Get out of here.
You get out of here.
I was here first. Go up TV in my room, please.
Yeah, we need to get something.
Oh, jeez.
What are you doing?
Shit.
I can play Alex if you dig something or room something.
Yeah, I got nothing.
Sorry. Okay. Too late.
Too late.
Great.
Why is she playing that? No, there's nothing to steal.
No, that's what I said.
Oh, yes, there was. I forgot about that. Yeah, I knew that was coming eventually, but if I don't
gonna
die,
trade me bad piece.
Yeah, probably.
You don't have another. Oh! Now I draw my dispel. Do you have another pet for that or no?
Yes, I do.
Armageddon.
I also have an Alec if you guys want healing. I'm going to be playing a Pan, though, to...
Dude, you guys see the Sphinx on the field yet? It looks so weird.
Okay. Let's hope for something decent.
All the damn zombies are reanimated.
Honestly, I should have petted the Bale and let Fake die to the Volante.
Is he killing him? Are you killing him? He's not me.
If anyone can get rid of the zombie in front of me, I have a Klaus ready.
One's actually right on the corner. Yeah.
Might just build a Callista rush for that.
Yeah, I'm done. Unless someone can disable that Augie now, I'm dead.
Nope.
Or unless you have a heavenly help for Elise.
Nope.
Dig your gin.
Of course. Okay, that works.
We need the fourth in the chat. What are you doing, Dad?
Yeah, we do. That's well, that's been the problem. The whole every single guild showdown we have. I mean, TNT never even can get an event or TeamSpeak.
That's it. Unless it reanimates.
Reanimate.
I'll take him down 4v1 like a...
It's basically done anyways, because I'm gonna... Yeah, unless it was... Yeah, it has to reanimate to... Yep, there's no way. Honestly, we need you back to Ranger. We need you, know.
Well, good game, guys. No.
I do feel if they hadn't basically done a crit to my Lee Sin, we would have a little bit better time earlier on.
Hey, we lasted to save the themselves on other whole shit. Time.
What happened?
We lasted the whole time.
Yeah.
30 minutes, 1 second.
But we usually do burst them, and we like last time we were only like 1 minute off. But yeah, Xeno man, you need to get Arma's.
You don't have to tell me what I need to get. I know.
Yeah, but why? And I still don't get why you went mage and didn't just say ranger.
Good game.
GG, man.
Yeah, GG.
I was very scared for a while, though, because Nate didn't draw a wheel for a long, long time.
I drew mine off the bat.
User joined
what
your
was
channel.
With that, anyway? Like, as soon as you played wheel, someone almond?
User joined your channel.
I'm surprised you didn't just say wheel and...
Well, you have to play Wheel to get rid of the sank on the belt, because you didn't want to have three things reflect.
I love how you double pet the Odin all the time.
Yeah.
That was really rough. I was just like, man, if they don't pet it, I can kill Jace. If they don't pet it, kill Jace every time. Pet, pet, pet. It's like, bah.
Yeah, it was pretty funny. And when I used that Gate of Betrayal, and you guys gave the Fenris Vigilance.
Same with that Maximus. That was such a pain. Did you just get Swifted?
Yeah.
Wrecked.
But I do have the High Priestess though, so can always get it back.
To be honest, I thought you were gonna spike us.
I can't spike when I'm playing 3 accounts.
Ugh. Because Byron kept hinting at it all week. So I was like, is he gonna spike us?
Just that's actually playing really his good for usual us. Mind games.
Yeah,
it seems like I'll DB that when my DB is ready.
Yeah, the thing is, that's really good for us. Like, we're not gonna play anything for a few rounds anyway, and they sank it straight away. So it is whatever. Legitimately does nothing. You just wait for the queen and the sink. High five.
Actually, I would think that the queen would be good in a rush deck.
Well,
they just used
queen
against
us
in the rush deck. And they just tried to use queen against us in a rush deck.
No, I mean, like, you use this, like, to get in those last points. Because they can't do... If they're playing anything to counter your spike or your rush, you play this, and they will their creatures. They have to play something, and those creatures they will.
Those creatures they will.
You don't think they can do 8 damage to the queen?
Yeah, maybe.
It's not like they're doing power where. They've already used up all their shit. They only have like a fixed amount of creatures they have to kill, so they have an abundance of kill spells.
How about that for a turn 5?
Yeah.
Oh, poor Franken. I'm going to pet Yumi, play Jin.
No, don't. I can DB Yumi.
Okay.
I guess someone asking who the Arabic sounding guy is.
What?
Everyone say your name and you just tell me which guy he's talking about. Or no one say a word, that works too.
I don't know what you're talking about.
There's someone watching the stream, they're trying to ask who their Arabic sounding guy is.
Arabic?
It's probably
you
Nate.
Mean Arabic? And yeah, Nate isn't even close to Middle Eastern, man, he's European.
I don't know, Mr. Cash, he's like, who's the Arabic sounding guy?
He's got things a little bit mixed up there.
I guess Zeus and Baal in my starting hand.
Talos is gonna get eaten by zombies. That'd be really funny.
and maybe dig that zombie so the winged emperor can jump over.
Yeah.
Well, he might jump over. Why doesn't the winged emperor always jump over?
Anti-flying?
Because it doesn't like you.
Oh, so sometimes it stays and attack, and sometimes it jumps over.
As long it jumps over, as long as it doesn't jump, right? But that's pretty much always how it works. This looks like a bit of a whitewash.
He's going to show some Osiris, so you might want to dig. No,
don't worry.
I put a turn 3 bail out.
I guess I don't even have to play anything else. Looks like game.
Do you see the server-wide announcement?
What was it?
The server-wide announcement.
Yeah, what was it about?
Yeah, what was it about?
Of his server, of his game. It was server-wide for Twitch.
Dig one of the zombies in the down.
Relax, dude. I wish I could pet his window, bro.
Why?
Just because.
I'm surprised how far my team's gone with
my team's
by level 57 on it.
What's up?
I said I'm surprised how far my team's gone with level 57 on it.
Oh, on like the level 70 server?
Yeah, everyone's level 70.
Yeah. Don't suppose you have a wheel, Nate?
Nope. I have a true shot, though. Much better. Kill and Bonnie?
Yeah, just shoot it. Or that, while he killed his own shit.
I'll kill Lilith, then.
Yeah. Well, I guess I'll play stuff then. Haven't had to in a while.
Hey, what happened
to
the microwave? You just, like, let it sit there?
No, it's the wrong one. It's, you might have run with the stainless steel. Still around, Nate. Mm-hmm. Still going. There's level 57 on my team.
Ooh.
Level 70 server. Yep. Yeah. 1534 barks in their face killed one of their guys. We're doing better now than with our all 70 team. Really shocked.
That's good. I'll just play it. For good measure.
What are you doing down here, Roland? Just sitting on your phone?
Is my phone bothering me?
Yeah. Bothering people?
Yeah.
Being a nuisance?
That's correct. What's your step? What's your step? Do, do,
do. Great quality stream.
Well, I might restart Mythos.
Other people can change.
Yeah. Yeah, I keep them all still open. See, that's much better. I keep it on low because that way I can look at it. That wheel is just...
this is obliteration today for Showdown.
Yours?
Yeah. Cheese is one too, but it's only legendary.
Hmm? On the level 70 server?
No, on the newer server. That's the newest, but the newer.
Cheese got one.
Oh, did they do the,
so cut it and stuff. It's not gamble.
Did I not win on the 500 gold run?
Did you win last week, though?
No, I did not.
Okay. I haven't sent it out from last week yet. Final four.
I meant, did you do the thing today yet? Or?
No. Not yet. Haven't done gold draws yet.
Haven't done gold draws.
Alright, do the hacks and do it for me.
Doesn't see a digital marking.
Wait, are you drawing gold now?
You better do the hex, and you better do it for me.
You think I should put the queen in my showdown deck?
I like it.
Yeah.
You're joining the Dragon King.
Oh, you want to play someone?
Yeah.
Let's go. I only have legend, but it's still good as heck. Oh, what race is it? You know what race queen is?
It's human. Isn't it?
Sorry?
Isn't it human?
It's human.
I was going to say, it's like a little girl, so.
Yeah.
So I guess the same can be said for a beach girl.
For some reason, it's a cool one.
Goblin. Yeah.
I'll show you.
I feel like we're not going to win next round, but no, if we do, we'll get crushed in the finals.
So weird.
I'm practicing, because I figured I need a serve that throws people off.
But, like, it'll throw me off for a bit.
Horses are insane.
It's on like Donkey Kong. You see that?
No.
Nate, are you still in the match?
No. No. 2 minutes 40, and we're in on it.
You sense everything back.
Against outsiders too. Switch out for pre-med. Not sure if there's something else I could bring instead.
Do you have DBs? I haven't been seeing a DB in a few.
I have DB'd several things. I have 3 DBs.
So you used to like go for me forehand and just get him like
3 true shots, 3 DBs, yeah. And 1 so, like, double stab.
Freaking out. This is a gentle thing, huh?
Yeah, he doesn't smash.
Assembly? Please, rarely. He does sometimes. Like, once in a while, he will.
If it's, like, gifted to him.
No, sometimes he'll just, like, do it.
Yes!
Oh my, yes!
Open wall.
Everyone's always so, like, crazy about your accent, mate.
Which one you're streaming?
Always when I'm goddamn streaming.
Every time you talk, the cat board goes crazy.
Have they never heard of European before or something?
I don't know.
No. What the hell is this?
I come from Norway, so.
Oh! Yes. God, I hate it.
That's really strange.
You can't smash him right at him. He's gonna get it.
I didn't smash it right at him.
See?
Ah! Right here. Oh, it's a good rally.
They're playing Kingspan?
Nate now has a sexy voice here.
No, I don't like that. No,
I don't know about that. More like the strange.
More like it.
Oh! Just about hit your racket. That's not your racket.
It just makes me laugh, that whole Middle East thing. You totally are a big man.
Yeah, well, far from it, I would say.
Yeah, it's like a complete opposite.
What? Your shirt.
Yeah.
When did that happen?
What did you do?
No, it's the last one. Why are you choosing now to get mine?
I'm just hungry now.
He's got what?
A bucket load of them.
That's interesting.
What?
Oh, I hit my finger!
Our second team, and
hello?
They don't show up for
Hi.
The semi?
Streaming.
I figured they just were like, yeah, we're gonna lose anyway, so
yes.
Why bother?
Well,
we would have had them anyways, so you would have got them here.
Where's all name camera?
You would have got them here.
We're crossing them.
They weren't. They were on the floor.
Oh!
Scrum cat.
They were on the floor.
Yeah, I was beating them. Yes, really.
I didn't take them from your bag.
My forearms.
Oh, yeah, so 11-14.
Mm-hmm. Can I call you back later, please?
11-14, you
see. It's King's Ping, dude. It's up to 15.
Okay. Wait, it's up to 15?
That is really interesting, getting a bye
this late, you know?
In the semi.
He said it, but I didn't know that meant 15.
Okay.
I thought we were just playing normal games. There's only three of us. Might as well play normal games.
I didn't have time.
Might as well play normal
games.
I
came out when I could.
Play normal games.
And I got you down. I'm sorry.
No! I don't know how. Sriracha everywhere.
Sriracha. Franks.
Franks.
Yes.
Wish me luck, guys.
Good luck. Break leg.
Have fun.
What are we wishing you luck for?
Oh!
They want me to stream the ping pong game instead.
What's that?
They want me to stream the ping pong game instead.
Keep it PG-13 for the stream.
Really?
Yeah.
Try not to make jokes.
Dude, and we try to log back into your damn shit and not let him.
Let's see what they're doing. Oh, people.
User left your channel.
Yes! 14-19.
That was off the side.
Oh, we're calling it after a smash in your face.
That was off the side.
Yeah,
right?
Okay. Great.
That was off the side.
Great. Right off the side too, bud.
15-20.
Yeah, 16-20.
15-20.
16.
Did you not see that way off
the side?
17-20.
Oh! Illegal now, eh?
Yeah. Got
you got an audience for your ping pong game now.
16. Yeah.
Oh!
Yeah!
Are you streaming that?
Me? Yes. There's 40 people watching you play ping pong.
Did they see that terrible shirt?
No. I switched the camera.
One, two. Oh. up with Brent.
Are you kidding me?
Delicious smash.
Oh, he's done everything. Net, nub.
Scrub a lub. New man in the tub. Butcher, baker, candlestick maker. Get wrecked, sunshine.
Dead bud. I'm just testing to see if he would smash. It's good theory. Losing work from you, man. Because it's only up to 15 now. Oh my. So good at that.
He's so aggressive.
It's not even that it's good. He just leaves it right here, and it hits it every time.
No, he moves it towards it. He gets it. He gets it. It's just a nice soft touch. He
thanks
just, like,
for the follow,
Diamel.
Appreciate it.
As opposed to like...
Always trying to get it. Isaac, you want it?
Are you kidding me?
He's streaming.
I do this every week on Sunday.
Seriously, I have 110 health.
Oh, just me. No, I knew this going the whole time.
Ah!
Classics.
Whew. Are you awakened, boy?
Yeah.
Lead here. This is dangerous. Oh! Oh, nice. Oh, yeah! Damn, that's such an easy little gift. Good returns, mate. You have a really good return.
Yeah, 9-1-1.
Yes!
Oh,
oh yeah! I do that all the time.
Oh. Why did it hit you? Just everything's charmed because of this bitch.
Yeah.
First turn.
Rally so far, five.
I'm not of it.
happening, Roy?
That's pretty
cool. What happened?
User left your channel.
Looks like it's a drunk's final. Happy with that for the two other people that we had on our team were not nearly level. Yeah, and it looks like they're playing anti against Spike.
I think we should play a game like that. Let's do it. Play a game like that?
These guys are level 7 cards.
So King's paying.
I was 1-3.
Frap and outcomes. Kalista and Maya, military charge. Encourage, need a wings. There's a swift raid. There's the wings. Too many buffs, question mark?
Yes.
Probably, that's a game. So it's gonna be drunks in the finals.
Oh,
almost.
This is pretty funny to watch left-handed.
Yes.
Nice. Except to shoot it off the edge and you guys are done.
User joined your channel.
Yo, Bill. How's the showdown going?
Oh. Sunday. 5-10.
I just wanted to hit you.
You know what, Dad? They're more interested in watching the ping pong than watching me.
Lots of likes. Lots of likes.
Yeah, I know it's like.
They said someone should shoutcast the ping pong game, commentate on it. You know there's 50 of them?
Trading.
I really wanted to switch.
Nice serve.
Oh, what up, Dallas? A little bit late, aren't you?
Yeah, the showdown's already over.
Looks like it's Ante versus Spike here.
Was it easy?
Channel switched.
Super weird, like. Switching to
the forehand. Oh, comes the ogre.
5-4. Giving
it away. This
feels so weird. I don't like it.
Yeah, and there's the hangman from Zyle.
Hey, you almost got a little smash for that.
It's going to slow down the rush immensely. Also blocking the lane, wheels out. That's spells trouble unless the mage has a forgetfulness.
Oh man, how did I not hit it? It like this, and then he puts it over to my front. Like, sweet.
And devil's out. Here comes a set.
Come a long way to
set and wheel. I think the anti rush is gonna win. To play everyone else?
Yeah.
I'm pretty bad.
Back to the right. This is
Poison Swamp and Beluga's lane, while the ping pong champion goes on in the background. And there's the Jerax. Don't know whether about a Jerax and anti-deck, I guess the mill still seems kind of silly. Is Velen not taking poison damage at all? Oh, the wheel's out. Okay. D-blow on set, looking for a forgetfulness on the wheel, or lightning tempest, and bottom lane is open if they can forgetfulness, or tempest, or double stab crit. There's a forgetfulness, but they don't have time, and the slash.
I was walking over.
Trying to get rid of hangman, there's the pet. Ruling is the edge.
I got the wink. I saw the
out comes the forgetfulness Sphinx. That's fantastic for anti-rush as it stops all the units from remembering how to play the game.
Too late.
Oh boy.
It's garbage, isn't it? Really? You know you
Yeah, it's a Sphinx. Sphinx Acero. Acero. It's got ass in its name. Gargoyle and another set. Now it comes looking for another wheel. I'm thinking this is pretty over. They need the left drunk team needed to another Sphinx. Are you serious? Just play a bunch of Sphinxes against Spike. It's fantastic. Play four mages. Just have all Sphinxes out and they can't do anything. Such a game changer. That's wonderful. Sad and the Sphinxes, they can't do much. There goes the Scorch on Maya. And a Knum. Bottom lane completely blocked with that Wall of the Lost Souls. Heal out anyway, so they're not going to be able to buff the Khalees to Spike.
Clemens is back. Lucky shirt. Could be the difference.
Yes.
You fool!
Yes. Yeah, the 11-12. Oh, yeah, I gotta get the 11. What the hell is that?
I don't know, but I don't like it. Yes!
Oh!
And the Spike side should just give up right now because there's not much they can do at all.
No!
So devastating in force. Not the moon, the one that just came out. The one that charms all the units that I can never remember the name of.
No. Yeah, baby!
That was such a good round.
Oh, man.
I
can't believe that.
That's
just like crazy.
That was basically the game right there.
I'd say you're right.
What the hell was that?
There's a Terrorize on the wheel, but there is absolutely no lane open. They're gonna fly in the top, I guess. Just pat on Sphinx. Oh, Kalista put in the wrong lane. Set removed. Oh, they got another disinfo here, something. There's wings, there's Swift Raid. There's another Swift Raid looking for a kill on Beluga. And a call. Not enough crits. Jatabi, Cleave doesn't kill Jatabi or Beluga. But that was a good effort. Cleave got Beluga down to 25, Guilty at 26, and Jatabi at 18, but another Sphinx is out, and I don't think they will be able to have another strike for quite a while.
God, I wanted this guy.
Wheel coming back
so
out
bad.
In another turn, and set back out. And Annie.
Why he lifts his right foot every time he starts.
Oh, I know, but... It's like a good...
Why not? People set him wrong.
I don't think I can stop that.
Oh, get out of here, Roof. That'd be so fun. There's no roof.
Nice.
It's the ball! Got him there!
What's that?
Oh, yeah, damn, over!
You're starting to give away?
Yeah, starting to give away right away.
No way! No!
11-13, get on the table!
Let the hacks begin!
Yeah, it's, I'm going to read the winners from the previous weeks and how many times they've won.
I saw that.
No!
Yes!
13
off.
It's a tight loop.
And Bram's down to 70. Yes! What is going on?
For the win! Nick down! Oh no! Why did I do that?
Why did you do that?
It's foolish! It was a fool move! Fool of a tip.
We sure are catching you, Dad. Thanks for the follow, ML Supernova. ML Supernova. That is most appreciated.
No!
Yeah, we dominated the
other guild.
You dominated? Well, there's no other guild to compete against you.
That's the worst kind of loss.
Where's the best kind of loss?
No, it's the worst.
Can I retire?
No!
Are you kidding me?
You retire until someone beats you. And then you leave.
And queen out? That's what it's called. Looks like Xyle has one and other people have some as well.
No, you're not allowed to let anyone win. Nope.
Yeah, that was six, actually.
It's finals?
Yeah, it's the same guild. It's Drunks versus Drunks. You want to do the gold giveaways, Nate?
Oh, no.
All I have to do is type winner. Exclamation mark winner.
Dude, that's just
sure.
Okay. Oh,
man. And last ditch effort for Kalista. Spike here. And got the cleave off. One swift raid. A buff. Another buff. And they might kill Beluga here. And the call to clear.
User joined your channel.
But they need another wings. Or not. The set stops them though.
Oh, what the heck was that?
That would have killed that would have killed three people.
Nope,
closer game than I thought. And now it's officially over.
Oh, are you gonna catch that?
Wakey.
What up, Swami? Give a shout out to Swami.
What's that, Bill?
So I'm going to give a shout out to Swami.
Yeah, I'm sure he heard you. Swami loves me more, though.
Swami did not love me more.
He just want the gold, Bill.
He loves the gold more.
I need the gold, man. I'll rig it, so I went all five times.
Yeah, this is a bad one.
Bungalow Bill, what the hell?
Eight! What the hell?
Lost four games, and when I win, it's 21-5. Six.
You're my boy, Blue.
I beat Dad today.
So did I. Crushed him. It's going down. Oh no!
Yes! Get wrecked, Roland. Get wrecked,
buddy. Shot!
5-13.
Get wrecked, Roland.
God. Is anyone else worth shouting out to? Oh, it's Dallas. Shout out to Dallas.
Yeah, that's the worst. That's the greatest moment.
What's that, Bill?
Nailed it. Can't believe.
If there's anyone worth shouting out to, but it doesn't look like there is anyone.
I don't think Kraz is here this week. He's he said he was out of town.
Now like he needs to find the gold.
Oh, man.
No, but that's I know GGG has won before, and he's like, yeah, I'll take it.
Shut up! I'm sorry, that chair was so high. You threw it like a man. You took
that. Oh, boy. Why are we so here?
I guess you had a 1 HP set that stop did some know. Work.
He's 14. He's coming back.
It's on your hands. My lucky shirt didn't work.
Your
lucky
shirt?
Do you
want to
play?
Yeah.
Yeah,
I will.
Alright, let the hats be in.
Okay.
Make sure and say something in the chat. You playing right now?
Mm-hmm.
You don't want to announce my winners for me?
Ready to
throw
right now.
Mickey? You want to announce my winners for me? I don't know if that's a formula, but seems that way. I said, do you want to announce the winners for me? For my stream.
You're playing a dress.
Now everyone check.
Did I get a warm-up?
No, it wasn't a warm-up.
Yeah, it's no time for warm-ups in Pings King.
Pings King.
Oh, way overhead.
Zero.
And you're ready to come get it.
Oh, we got a Twilight Force,
guys. It's hard to copy all the chat because it goes so fast when everyone's spamming.
Yeah. And it's been hard.
Oh man. this payback, man. She absolutely crushed me.
Oh, are you kidding me? You didn't skunk her?
What question did you answer?
Embarrassing. Oh. Is it?
This place is progressive.
It is. And it works sometimes.
Hey, shut
it does
up.
Not work on
oh,
me.
Oh, nice job, Nick!
No! I can't get that one!
I'm gonna work out.
Don't let him move once. He's literally in the center of the table the entire time.
Oh, come on, I knew it.
I mean, for like everybody.
What?
He barely has to move.
It's not an 8-2, it's 7-3, is it?
9-2.
Oh my god.
I have some hacks.
Guess what I beat you today? What happened?
Oh, sir.
This is why you need to warm up.
That's hilarious.
Well, this is your warm up then.
Oh,
my god. That's always so good.
Three cups.
That's so good. So weird.
You see something?
Yeah, you type something in and it like matches what you're typing in. And I typed in third wheel and accidentally pressed this instead of pressing send. And it sent in this.
4:13. Damn, 7 times?
7 times.
I didn't know that was that.
I didn't know either.
I've never had that. I've never typed anything.
Let's see, I'll go through the people who won last week.
That's a quick game.
Yeah, is that why she left the shirt?
Yeah. Is that Sarah? Whoa. Yeah. Hard in the
background. That's my girl.
Black Knight's won 4 times now.
Again!
Sometimes he doesn't have it. So it's like, no. Done that.
Whoa!
Me too.
Just dab it's won twice.
Get out of here.
Jace has won 3 times.
4-2.
Archer's won 8 times. Soja's won 7. And Greg's won 7, and it was AL's first win last week. All right, continue now.
All right, time to pull my name now. I feel like it's as soon as you do something, whoever types gets the fucking award.
Random is random, but I know it seems that way. That's Everready's 6th win.
Oh, hey girl. Do you have work?
Yeah.
No! How did I botch
yes.
that?
Pretty good swap,
eh?
Give me your dicks.
What's that? Should I do a bonus draw?
Okay.
Is the bonus one the one for the one little legendary?
Ah, no.
Guys,
you
just gotta go
out
the side.
Get it, crew!
Why didn't I count that?
Oh, almost.
It's like the same people every week.
He's never won. He's been bagging for weeks. I wonder if he's here or he got kicked from the channel. I would laugh so hard if he got kicked.
I would laugh. Super reward.
Times where I just stand there, I'm like,
it was like every single, it was like every single time before.
What, me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I want to
like
play
every
you.
Every time. You get to like a certain point of.
Better than that.
Oh yeah, City Hall.